natural therapy. So what that includes would be nutritional counseling, botanical medicine, homeopathy, traditional Chinese medicine, acupuncture, hydrotherapy, and chiropractic manipulations. All the systems in your body and your mental, emotional, physical states are interrelated. So when addressing some of the physical symptoms, it's also important to address some of the mental, emotional things that may come out.